Rich's incredible pyro, we have members of the EOD people from right here at NAS Oceana. And I do want to point out that what you're watching out here, especially the military, the flying you're watching, is the end product of what so many other men and women have to do to not just keep the air